originally got a collapse from the elbow, but didn't get propagation until the 23rd tap on what we believe is the January 21st buried surface ore, along with almost like an inch thick of facets. And this right now is our layer of concern. We got a collapse at ECTP 11 on our previous test. Our other layer of concern is a New Year's Eve buried surface ore about a foot further down, but we're only getting failures on that outside of test parameters. We're on Fresno Ridge on an east-southeast aspect at around 2,800 feet.